No, don't start that bullshit, mate. I don't need that. It's all right. Just do some chilling, mate. I can't deal with that high-pitched fucking noise at the moment. Alright?
Because he got given a flat for 150k plus 20k in premium bonds left over from a kiddie fiddling fucky.
Leave me alone for 5 fucking minutes! Fuck off! Holy fucking shit! Shut the fuck up!
Fucked up, buddy.
Stop it! Alright? investing more and more when I have less and less is not a good idea, Nathan. All right?
They're not going to be starved or shot to death. They really believe they're going to survive what they've done. Do get killed, the police are not going to fucking say shit about it. Because they're going to be shitting themselves that the same thing's going to happen to them. Dickheads has witnessed seeing one of their mates' heads blown off with a shotgun, maybe they would be a bit more down away.
Once the deficit has been issued, they won't need to worry about whether they're guilty or not. do that, mate. It's not temporary. Stop doing it. be quiet. Shut up.
Quiet! Shut up!
million times less than China!
nice of you.
Wow. Thank you.